In this, we have an extrude and a swept blend cut over here. Since we know how to draw the extrude, I have drawn the extrude before only. Let me draw the swept blend over here. Select the sketch and select the top surface of the extrude. Just go for sketch. Give the references to it. Sketch, references. And go for close. After this, we have a line and an arc over here. A total, a small arc. Again, a straight line. So let me go for the spline. Again, from here. Let me go for the fillet over here. This line and this. Okay, just trim the extra line over here. And we have an arc over here, as we can see here, a small arc. I'm drawing a spline over here, a small. And just go for the trim over here. Before that, let us join totally spline from here to. And divide the points over here, so that they get cut with each other, as you can see here, and trim this. And divide over here a point. This I'm dividing over here. Just go for OK, Control D. After this, insert. Select the swept blend and select the sketch, whatever you have drawn. Sections. I'm giving the first section over here and go for sec. Draw the circle over here. Circle, I'm giving the diameter as 40. And just go for OK. After this, go for insert. Over here, we have one more cut. Go for sketch. Draw the circle over here. I'm giving the circle diameter as 15. Just go for OK. Control D. And after this, insert the last one. Go for sketch. I'm giving a circle over here of 5 and just go for OK. Control D. Just go for the solid and select the remove material and just go for OK. This is a remove material of the swept blend.